Hello, let us introduce ourselves. My name is Eric Calvin.
I'm Tilda Rebita.
I'm Ananda Karmajaya.
And we are from Master of Management, Faculty Economy and Business, Universitas Trisakti.
The FireGuard Autonomous Robot is an innovative solution to reduce human and property losses in fires with advanced technology for efficient firefighting, automatic sensing, and navigation in hazardous areas. This project aims to minimize fatalities, material losses, and associated costs.
Sourced by CNN Indonesia, 33 people who died due to the Pertamina Plumpang fire became a deep sadness for Indonesian citizens. The accident occurred in March 2023, spread to the surrounding neighborhoods, causing the residents' houses to be burned down. The importance of sensors to prevent fire from occurring is necessary to avoid this. Solution by PyTech. PyTech is pyroprotector. This prototype is present in this issue. PyTech is expected to be an early detection sensor to detect fires accurately, especially when thick smoke or sparks occur. This robot can also prevent fire victims, fire suppression, dangerous access, and fire management.
A PyTech is algorithm that program in Arduino coding platform. Four batteries are used as energy source and motor dynamos as device that convert electricity to kinetic, at this case to rotate fan and wheels. The main feature of PyTech is fire suppression system. This system allows PyTech to suppress fire with fan that integrated with fan module. Fire detection system allows PyTech to recognize the heat from surrounding environment, specifically fire with flame sensor that installed at the front side of PyTech. To get close to the source of fire without human intervention, PyTech has autonomous navigation supported by ultrasonic sensor and allows PyTech to recognize and prevent crash from surrounding object. With the combination of those features, PyTech is not only an effective fire suppression system, but also provide an additional layer of safety to detect and respond dangerous situation.
Okay, that's all I think. Thank you.